Oh.
Hi, I'm Haley.
Hi, I'm Tyree.
Hi, I'm Gabby.
Hi, my name is Yesenia Contreras, and I work here at the Salvation Army at Southeast Community Corps, and I am an office assistant.
Okay. How long have you been working in this organization?
1 year, but I've been coming here for 15 years as a church member and a volunteer.
How many donations do you give in a year?
All year long.
How many people volunteer each year?
200, about 200.
How much food do you give out each year?
Each year would be 6,000, including food boxes and food bags.
Approximately, how many family members do you give food to every year?
About 2,000 families.
Who is the founder of the Salvation Army?
William Booth.
How many presents do you give out to the families on Christmas?
We don't give out presents. We do a toy drive. And we do about 2,500 kids.
What do you think about the Salvation Army organization?
What I feel about the organization is indescribable. The fact on how we impact many people's lives so much by just giving a helping hand, which we help homeless with hot meals, every week, we provide to them showers. We give out emergency foods, turkeys on Thanksgiving Day, and then toy for kids on Christmas Day. And we also help with bills, paying your bills, your light and gas bills.
Okay, thank you.
I had a great and fun experience because I got to meet a lot of new people and help a lot of low-income families. And I'm so grateful that I volunteered here on Monday because I got to learn new things.
I had a great experience here. I learned so much more about the Salvation Army. They help so many low-income people with like their families on holidays. I also enjoyed it because they met new people on like different status, different personalities.
I had a very great experience here in the Salvation Army organization. I feel like I've accomplished a lot in my days volunteering. It was heartwarming for me to know that there were people out there providing families what they needed. It's nice to know that there are people out there, including us, who care for others. And overall, I've learned that I have to appreciate and value what I have in my life.
The time I was volunteering at the Salvation Army was very memorable and I had a great time. When I was giving out food, I was very thankful in the position I was in. The experience I had was really fun and I had a great time.